Hey, so Helium 10 vs ZonGuru. ZonGuru or Helium 10, which Amazon FBA software should you invest in? Which one should you pick? Hopefully this video is going to help you make a decision between Helium 10 and ZonGuru. In the description of this video, I'm going to have playlists that show you how to use Helium 10 from A to Z, over 100 videos, and also playlists for how to use ZonGuru, also about like 20, 30 videos, and free trial for both of them. And the best discounts are in the description for Helium 10 and for ZonGuru. My name is Vova Evans, seller on Amazon since 2016. So I have experience with using these tools and being an Amazon seller, I'm still an active seller. So basically Helium 10 has way more tools than ZonGuru. It has just more to offer to you. You can check out the tools section. If you go through the links in the description, check out the, you know, kind of landing pages of these tools, you're going to see the tools, or here on ZonGuru, its features. And you're going to see that both of them have tools for product research. Like here, there are like at least 5 tools for ZonGuru for product research. Listing optimization tools. Here, there are 2, the business metrics, monitoring and alerts. So basically everything that ZonGuru has, Helium 10 has as well. By the way, we're also going to talk about the pricing soon of them and kind of compare it, but everything that there is in pretty much in ZonGuru, there is in Helium 10 and then some. So basically Helium 10 will offer you more. They have tools, for example, for inventory management that ZonGuru does not have, and at least yet. And they also have different tools for education, like Freedom Ticket Course. It's not exactly a tool, but it's a course that they can offer you with the software. Of course, ZonGuru also offers you different kind of tutorials with software, ZonGuru, but Helium 10 has a big course for Amazon sellers that you can definitely use, I guess, for even if you learn with Helium 10 and then use ZonGuru, that's also cool. But mainly the education itself is provided by Helium 10 on an A to Z level. There's Refund Genie, which is should be here in the operations, I believe. Refund Genie allows you to get money back for lost and damaged inventory. Another great tool for Amazon reimbursement. So kind of getting reimbursed by Amazon for lost and damaged inventory is Getida. I'll link it in the description for you too. It's a nice tool that I've been using for a while. And they have also free account for Getida and a special offer and a kind of review to understand what it is. But basically there's a lot more tools by Helium 10 that you can get. The thing is the pricing. So basically if we go to the pricing section of both the tools, we're going to see the next thing. So basically here it's the one by Helium 10. We have 3 plans: Starter, Platinum, and Diamond. Let's click on the monthly plan. And on ZonGuru, there is Researcher and Seller. Let's also see the monthly billing. So Researcher at $49, Seller at $79. Helium 10 Starter at $39, cheaper than ZonGuru. Platinum $99, more expensive than ZonGuru. And Diamond definitely more expensive, $279. If you apply VOVA10 code, it's going to give you 10% off. Or VOVA6M20, it's going to give you 20% off for 6 months. But I would go with VOVA10 because it gives you like 10% off for life. Now, the Starter plan then is $36. Now, I'm going to have some discounts for ZonGuru as well. I'm going to see what I can get you. I'm going to get you the best ones. But basically, on the pricing pages, which I'll also include in the description, you can see this part. This is the pricing page. You can see all the tools. So basically, the Starter plan is the beginning step into Helium 10. The cool thing about Starter, this one, is that it grants you the Freedom Ticket course. So this course that I mentioned, A to Z course, instead of sort of investing into more expensive courses, which still is a good idea. For example, Freedom Builder Bootcamp by Jungle Scout is a nice course also that I went through. It's $1,000. I have a review of it in the description and the landing page by Jungle Scout, but it's $1,000. Here you can get a $36 full course and you can cancel the plan. And then of course, you're not going to get access to the course. With the other course that I mentioned, you do get it for kind of life, but here you get it at $36 per month. Pretty much it's a steal for such a good course as Freedom Ticket. Also linked in the description for your review. But aside of education, the Starter plan does not give you much. Like, it's going to give you the Chrome extension to use. So basically for product research here, the X-ray, as you can see, is fully available. And this is similar to the Chrome extension of Researcher plan of ZonGuru. However, on ZonGuru, you get all the other keyword research and product research tools. Here for the Starter plan, you don't get that. Like, you have limited access to Black Box, which is product research, and pretty much everything is limited except the Freedom Ticket that you get. I believe sales analytics as well. So basically you can see your sales, like, you know, whatever you're making, are you profiting or not? So you have this tool, but basically Starter is limited. Now, next one is Platinum, which is $90, which kind of includes most of the tools of Helium 10. Not all of them, because the Diamond is the one that houses all the tools, but the Seller is the everything that ZonGuru can offer to you is $79. If you have 1 to 20 SKUs, if you have a bit more, then it's going to be a bit more expensive. With Helium 10, there's no such cap. However, there is cap in some tools. So you can always reach out to Helium 10 you can ask for enterprise level kind of service. So they're going to charge you way more, obviously, because you're enterprise, but they're going to give you tools for your big enterprise. Similar with ZonGuru. If you have enterprise solutions, if you need actual enterprise solutions, talk to them. I'd appreciate it if you mention my name. I believe they're going to help you get a good deal, and I'm going to get a little kickback. So thank you if you do choose to do that. Thank you very much. And again, so the seller is 79. Platinum is the most popular plan of Helium 10, pretty much. At $90 per month, close to 79, which is like 80, let's say, you get most of the tools. But you see, like, if you want to use X-ray for Walmart, which I don't know if you will, but you're not going to see that. So for example, advanced brand analytics is not available with Platinum. So some things are, as you can see, not available with the Platinum, right? For example, Refund Genie to get the money back from Amazon, lost damage inventory, pretty much similar to Getida that I've mentioned beforehand. It's $252 at least that you got to pay. So ask yourself, what do you need? Like, if you need everything here that, you know, if you need all these cool things by Diamond, then invest in Diamond or Platinum, or same for ZonGuru. Now, again, with the tutorials that I have for you, you'll be able to learn how to use these tools and what they are, so you can compare even deeper. But I would say if you're a complete beginner, the best plan probably would be Starter, just to go through that course. All right. Already, if you're going through the course, you're going to have like some tasks that will require the Platinum plan at least. So with Starter, you'll still be able to do them, but with Platinum, you'll be able to do them better, way better. So that's at least a $90 investment. Plus you get the course and all the tools. Here you get the tools, but there's no like A to Z course. So they do have like different tutorials, how to use like ZonGuru inside ZonGuru. And also I have this on the channel, as I mentioned, through a playlist in the description. But yeah, basically I would recommend you starting maybe with a Starter. Myself, I've been using Helium 10 since 2017, more new to ZonGuru. I mean, it depends on the price, but both are legit. Both can help you with anything you need. My go-to is kind of Helium 10 still, and maybe because I've been using it for years and, you know, I'm on the Diamond plan. Again, it's up to you and what you need. All the best discounts are in the description for ZonGuru and Helium 10 and ZonGuru, as you can see here. And the playlists are going to appear here on the screen. Basically, playlist of ZonGuru, how to use it, and playlist of Helium 10, how to use it. So kind of go deeper into the rabbit hole and learn more. And then I would appreciate if you invest. And if you don't like it, don't invest, and see maybe other tools that I have for you on the channel. Good luck to you and have a happy life. Bye-bye.